Hello everybody, this is Bryan, Blackner here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Zeta. In this episode, we're going to go through Route 313. There's a fork in the road. I don't know where to go first. Okay guys, this is going to get annoying. That's gonna get annoying, guys. This place is gonna be confusing as hell. Ooh, the difficulty is has increased a little bit. Or candy. Nice. Okay, it's about this guy. Why do you want to blame me, dude? Yeah. See what this guy's up to. Yeah. Why is there wild Pokemon here? What the hell, man? Why the hell is there wild Pokemon here? This is weird. Kingdra has good attack. Guys, I don't know where the hell I'm going. I'm gonna run away. I'm just gonna keep running from battles until I figure out what the hell I need to go. Oh, another rare candy. Nice. I guess I figured out where I need to go. Quick attack, of course. No, it's not. Sure, he has wild Pokemon here, but it ain't dangerous. Of course he's gonna go for substitute. I'm just gonna strength his ass. High jump kick's a pretty risky move. Dragon Dance, no. Yes. Let's go for Sand Tomb. Just gonna say, man, a better hit. Wasn't enough to kill it. Wow. Nothing over here. Since I don't have anything strong in this thing, I'm just gonna run. Yeah, there's nothing over here. One second, guys. Whatever, dude. Pretty much the same point as the other bird keeper had that we just fought. I really hope Kadabra evolves soon. If anybody knows how Kadabra evolves in this game, please let me know. That would be appreciated. If anybody knows how to evolve Kadabra in this game, please let me know in the comments section. I would appreciate that really, really much. Okay, let's... Fuck, man. Why the fuck are there counters here? This is weird. There's no grass here. Why the fuck are there counters? This is weird, man. Let's take out Swallow. What is it? Oh, Skarmory, of course. Switching. Dirty, of course. Okay then. Mm. Really? Reflect? Come on. That is why I like the Moxie ability, guys. Because of this bullshit right here. Yeah, that's a ton of experience. We should begin approaching our next town. Let me see something before I end the episode. If there's no trainers here, we're just gonna go through it. Of course you're gonna have Sturdy, son of a bitch. Just wanna see something. If there's no trainers here, we're just gonna go through it. Probably gonna go through this episode. There's like no trainers here. Yeah, there's no trainers here. Those sounds of that thing's gonna have Sturdy anyways. Doesn't even bother to use that. I hate that moving door. It's fucking annoying. All right, guys. Alright guys, that's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Zeta. In the next episode, we're gonna check out the... Where the hell are we? In the next episode, we're gonna explore the Treader Town. Anyways, this is Bryan Blackner. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.